Whoa, that was quite the expression. And here we have the tuck. And that's all, folks. You done?